Assalamu alaikum. Student, how are you? I am Aish. Alhamdulillah. I am your English teacher. Class 7. Open the book. Unit 6. What do you see in the picture? Conversation of two boys. What do you see in the picture? A boy is helping another boy. What do you see in the picture? Two boys are in happy mood. So, today our lesson is best friend. Learning outcomes. This lesson will help the students to learn important vocabularies, talk about familiar events, read and understand texts, write any similar incident. What meaning? Words. Serious. Serious mane maratto. A synonym hocche important. Antonyms. Unimportant. Desert mane morubhumi. A synonym hocche barren land. Antonyms inhabitable. Sad. Sad mane dukkhito. A synonym hocche awful. Antonyms easy. Quarrel. Quarrel mane jhagda kara. Synonyms dispute. Antonyms harmony. Forever. Forever mane chirotare. Synonyms hocche internally. Antonyms short lived. Moral. Moral mane nitikata. A synonym hocche ethical. Are antonyms immoral. Let's now read the story. Two friends were walking through a desert. Dui bondhu bonobhumir bhitor diye hattechilo. Morubhumir moddho diye hattechilo. Aptare huai jehare pore. Kichukkhon por tader bhitore jhagra badlo. One friend slapped the other in the face. Ek bondhu arek bondhur mukhe chor marlo. The friend who got slapped was hurt. Je bondhu chor khelo se agat khelo. Without saying anything, he wrote the incident in the sand. Kichu na bole se bondhu ghotonati balite likhe rakhlo. Today my best friend slapped me in the face. Aaj amar shreshtho bondhu amar mukhe chor mereche. They kept walking until they found an oasis. Morudda na paoa porjonto tara hatte chilo. They decided to take a bath. Tara gosol korar siddhanto nilo. The one who was slapped before, je bondhu chor kheyechilo. Before got stuck, she atke jacchilo. In the quicksand, surabalite, and started going down, ebong toliye jacchilo. But his friend saved him. Kintu tar bondhu tar jibon rakha korlo. Today my best friend saved my life. आज हमारा श्रेष्ठ बंधु हमारा जीवन रक्षा कर से दी फ्रेंड हू स्लैप जे बंधु चोट खेल एंड सेव हिज बेस्ट फ्रेंड आप एवं श्रेष्ठ बंधु ताकत से जिज्ञेस कर लो आफ्टर आई हार्ट यू अमी जोखन तुम्हाके आघात करे चिला यू रोट इन दिस सैंड तखन तुमी बालीते लिखे चिले एंड नाउ यू राइट ऑन ए स्टोन तुम्हाके एखन केन पाथरे लिखले व्हाई एखन केन द अदर फ्रेंड रिप्लाई अन्य बंधु उत्तर दिलो व्हेन समवन हर्ट अस जखन केउ आघात करे वी शुड राइट इट डाउन इन दिस सैंड তখন আমাদের তা বালিতে লেখা উচিত দি উইন ক্যান ইরেজ ইট অ্যাওয়ে কেননা বাতাস এটাকে মুছে দিতে পারে বাট হোয়েন সামওয়ান ডাজ সামথিং গুড ফর আস কিন্তু যে কোনো ভালো কাজ আমাদের চিরদিনের জন্য মনে রাখা উচিত উই শুড ইনগ্রেভ ইট অন এ স্টোন এজন্য এটাকে পাথরে লিখেছি সো নো উইন ক্যান ইরেজ ইট কেননা বাতাস এটাকে মুছে দিতে পারে না But discuss in groups and write an answer to this question. Why should we forgive those who hurt? Evaluation. What? Hurt. Meaning, an area in a desert where there are water, plants, etc. Oasis, remove something completely. Fix cut words or designs on a stone or wood. Erase, got physical pain when someone hits you or you fall. Engrave, leave wet sand that works like a trap. If you walk on it, you will sink into it. Write a similar incident of 10 sentences that happened to you or someone familiar to you and give a suitable title to you. Thank you all.